What? Oh. That would be MLG at this bit. The poor Yarn thing is right. His name's Yarny. It's really good, I'd recommend it. I'm really, really enjoying it. It's one of the prettiest games I've played in a long time. And like, just well done, like in every... Like, ah! Like, the movement, ah! Just everything about this I love. Oh no. Oh. Oh. Phew. No, far as I can tell, it's definitely about going through someone's memories. And I'm afraid that that's gonna be, like, a really depressing reason, like, a grandma, like, going, like, through dementia or something. And, like, the yarny and little yarn things are something their grandma or mom used to make them. Yeah, something sad like that. Oh, it's funny you say that. I'm gonna be making one. No. Yeah, I'm gonna make it on stream. Ammo got me the stuff for it. Maybe there's something down here? I didn't grab my yarn enough. Oh, I'm stupid. I'm not very artistic. I'm artistically challenged, but these seem really easy to make. So that's why I'm gonna try making one. I think everything about it so far is really top notch. I guess there was nothing that way. And there's nothing that way. He's so adorable. That's weird. Oh shit. No! No! Oh, I was gonna be really sad if that disappeared. Eight? Good night, Sedsi. Thanks for stopping by. Or an infinity symbol. See you tomorrow if you do Ark with us. Off the rails, you could spend a life wondering what lies at the other end of the track, or you could go find out. It hurts to let someone go, but sometimes leaving is necessary.